Hi guys, how are you? I hope all you are doing good. Welcome to the Learn Code Easily. So this is our new question of our playlist. So this is a minimum subsequence into a non-increasing order. So let's begin. I hope you are also doing the effort from your side. Let's begin. But before proceeding, if you are new to this channel, please like, subscribe and comment. Let's read. Given the array nums, obtain a subsequence of array whose sum of element is strictly greater than the sum of the non-included element in such sequence. Okay, if there are multiple solutions, return the subsequence with the minimum size. So first point, we have to return the minimum size, and if there are exists more than one solution, return subsequence with the maximum total sum of all its element. A subsequence of an array can be obtained by erasing some possibly zero element from the array. Note that the solution is constrained to be unique and return the answer in non-increasing order. Means it should be in decreasing order, means from bigger to smaller. So it's a very easy question. The minimum size. When we will get the minimum size when we add the maximum value element, that 10, if you will remove 10, so it is 8 plus 9 17, 17 plus 3 20, 20 plus 4 24, so 24, so it is 34 minus 10, it's become 24, so it is still greater than, and we have find a value which decrease the total sum up to a large extent when we delete a element that has a maximum value. Now you will take the second max, that is 9. Now total is 19. Now the sum is 15. Now you can see that we have found a subsequence that is 19, that has a value 19, and it can decrease the total solution, and that has a minimum size. So what we will do, first we will sort and we will take the maximum element and delete the sum from all and see that whether it is greater than or not. If it is greater than, then we will just return it from. So let's do it. So let's first take the total sum. What is total sum? Total sum is sum of nums. Now sort our list. I have sorted. Now what I will do, I will run a loop from backside because we have to find the max element. So the max element is always present at the last because we have sorted. So what we will do, we will take the min size subsequence is the total sum minus the last element, that is nums of I. And what is the remaining is no, it's not like that. So the min size element is the last element, and the remaining is the total sum minus the nums of this one. So previously we have a 34, when we will decrease 10, then it will come 24, and 24 have the remaining element will store that remaining sum. That is, let's take the remaining sum as this. So it is remaining sum. So if the min size subarray sum. So this, the sum of this subarray is greater than the remaining sum, then we have to return it. Then we have to return it simply
सिंपली वॉट वी हैव टू रिटर्न, लेट्स डू वन थिंग सो इट विल बिकम इजी फॉर एस. सो आई हैव जस्ट सो आई विल रन अ लूप फ्रॉम जीरो टू लेंथ ऑफ नम्स. सो लेट्स रिमूव ऑल दिस थिंग. सो वॉट आई हैव टू डू, आई हैव रिवर्स. सो माई सो या सो फ्रॉम 0 to I plus 1, I have to just return it. Local sum means size sum. So this is nums, this is total sum. So let's run it and see that what it is giving us a error. That is total sum, I think. Yeah, that is total sum. So first I have a min size sum. We will decrease from total sum our current element, and we have this sum. Then we will find the remaining sum, that is total minus remaining, total minus current. Yeah, I think it is correct. Let's submit it. Let's run it first again. So it is nums, not L. So it is giving us the correct answer. Let's submit it. So what, 7 7 6, it is expecting 7 7 6, 7 7 6. So first it will take the 7, then it will become the 7, then it is become 14, then 6 plus 4. Okay. Expecting. So what the mistake I was making? I have written the total sum here, total sum minus nums of I. That is wrong. We have to add only the current element and decrease the sum. So let's submit it right now. So it has been submitted. It is faster as well. I hope you have understood, guys. Bye bye. I will meet in the next video with the next video. Bye bye, guys. Take care and don't forget to like and subscribe. Bye bye, and share this playlist with all of your friends. Bye bye, guys.